Welcome to Six Sigma Mania. You are able to improve 80% of processes by using 20% of tools from Six Sigma Toolbox. 80% discrepancies are created by 20% of services. And 80% of your success comes from 20% of your efforts. Pareto rule thus is great helper in decision making. It is focusing on most important things and reducing stress. Let me share with you some Pareto analysis examples. This is a DMAIC tool list I put together while ago. There are quite a bit of tools and methods listed, right? But I say it based on my long years experience, that by few of them you can improve almost everything. There are a total about 40 main tools listed. So, by using 8 of them you can win the day. And here they are. Project Charter, Process Mapping, Waste Walk, List of Measures, Value Added, Non-Value Added Research, Root Cause Evaluation, Solution Implementation, and Detailed Implementation Plan. I call them main tools that can contain subtools. Have you noticed that there is no heavy statistics at all? Statistics scares people the most on Six Sigma. But there is nothing to be afraid of. Show tools is pretty easy to learn and use. I repeat to use these tools over and over again. Imagine this. You can improve current malfunction process by 80% using these 20% tools. What a great progress, isn't it? Do not seek perfection in your projects. Discrepancies example. To understand where to direct our focus, some measurement must be done. Every discrepancy is a waste, because rework occupies production capacities. Identify discrepancy immediately after occurrence by shorter name. Add deeper description to have more details for later investigation, if required. Shorter name will be used for Pareto. Sometimes happens that people use different words during discrepancy identification. That is okay. Just make sure discrepancies are the same, so you can unify names later. Like diameter A undersized and dimension A undersized. We can create occurrence distribution by naming and counting each discrepancy. Once we have it, we can simply create Pareto distribution. Discrepancies identified by same name will be put together and create column. Each column represents discrepancy. Column high is discrepancies count. Notice that there are challenges with diameter A and B undersized and oversized. We can merge both together because there is huge similarity in it. More similar data will help with better root cause identification. It is important to make sure that causes creating discrepancies under one name are really the same. Now it is more than obvious, what is most important troublemaker, team must focus on. Very important area for Pareto rule implementation is personal goals definition. By identifying most important long-term aims, we can focus on activities leading to achieving those goals. We should pay attention to our habits. The thing is that those less efficient habits have tendency to grow at the expense of more efficient ones. Identify one, but maximum two main goals you want to reach. List all your activities you do daily under. Mark ones that have direct effect on the goal. The main topics of your day. These activities will be ones you will focus on first every day, until goal is reached. That does not mean that less important activities you will not do. No. But you will work on them once main daily topics are finished. It will be much more easier and less stressful for you to postpone not finish less important topics. Described approaches are applicable in all businesses or personal life. In finances, 20% products delivers 80% revenue. In improvements, 80% innovations comes from 20% employees. 80% of decisions are done in 20% of meeting time. In YouTube channel, 20% videos deliver 80% subscribers. 20% of your clothing you wear 80% of time. So reduce stress, improve work-life balance, reach your goals easier. Let me know how Pareto rule saved your time, money, improved your life. Take a look under the video, where you find a link to my blog. You can download Pareto Excel template for free. Use it, share it. If you find this video helpful, give us a like. Do not hesitate to post your comments, questions, or themes you are interested in to see on this channel. Have a great day.